Hey, did you hear? There's a brand new horse.
Oh, wow, that's awesome. Hey, you guys, welcome back to another episode of Star Stable with me, honey. Wait a minute, did you guys hear that? There is a new horse that's here.
I don't know. I just sell horse treats.
No, it's totally true. We go on over to the Star Stable Horses app. We can see what the brand new horse looks like. It is the Irish Cob. How cute is this mare in foal? So now we're actually going to be bringing this horse into the game. So let's quickly hop on over to the app, check out the horse as a little foal, and then we'll have some fun with them whenever we bring him into the game and actually get to ride him here in Star Stable. Yeah, we are off to the barn. Woo! So here we are in the app, and let's go ahead and open up a brand new stall. And oh, there they are right there. Look at Marin Foal. Okay, so we got the cutest Irish Cobs, gorgeous dapple gray coloring. So let's add them into the game. So let's continue on. So pick a name for the foal. Do a little random. Dark Strawberry, Ghost Beauty, Sunny Love, Party Blood. You can actually say partying is in my blood. Angel Lime, Sunfly, Apple Dove, Lion Chance, Silver Mountain. Should be a pretty good name for this foal. Oh, well, he's just so precious. He's precious. Let's get a closer look at this coat color. Kind of brush him a little bit. He's incredibly dusty. So hopefully once this dust settles, we'll be able to see exactly what he looks like. You can even see like his dapples on him right here in the app. Oh, he's a little cutie. And that little marking on his face too. Let's give him some hay. Let's see if he'll eat this. Oh, ooh, he does not like hay. No, you don't want that? Okay, what about carrots? Do you want carrots? Okay, he likes carrots. Apples, and of course, I mean, the sugar cubes. He's of course gonna love the sugar cubes. Now we can really get a good look at his face. Oh, look at, he's kind of like sleepy here. I think they do such a good job with these little foals. I wish we can have the foals added to Star Stable. Can you imagine that? We actually had the foals there. So he looks like he's trying to sleep. So let's check him out inside of the pasture with his mom. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's already so big. Look at him next to Galaxy Gift. He's really big. Okay, he's trying to find her. Where is she? There she is. She's over there in the corner. He's got really high little stockings. Let's give him some grain, and then we will see what he looks like as an adult, and then we're gonna bring him right on into Star Stable, and then I can actually ride him. So here he is as a big boy. So he's all grown up now. Look at his teeth. I don't remember the other Irish Cobs kind of having this look. Maybe they do. So let's go ahead. Let's give him some scratches. Oh, he's flicking his head around. Oh, I think he's gonna be a little bit sassy. Oh, he looks kind of sleepy here. Gotta find the right spot to scratch him. There we go. Aww. And then we can lunge him a little bit. Ooh, have him slow down. Good. A little bit faster. A little trot. Canter. Good. He's looking real good. Do a little bit of some Cavaletti with him. He's doing really good. Flawless. 5 stars. All right, he's looking good. He's so super dapply. Just finished doing some brushing here. So he's absolutely gorgeous. His coat is so soft. I mean, look at these dapples. He is just absolutely just snowflaked with the dapples all over his body. Doesn't it look like a little snowstorm on him? And his little face is really sweet and precious too, with his little eyes. I love him. All right, as gorgeous as he is, now that he's here in the game, let's go ahead and take him out for a ride. Hop on up, put a bridle on him. And I wonder if we can change his mane too, if he has a completely customizable mane. So let's go check that once we ride him around a little bit. All right, so here he is. Nice, easy, slow walk. How thick is his mane? That's what I absolutely love about these horses, is that their manes are just mega, mega thick. All right, let's pick him up on a trot. And he kind of has like a creamy colored mane and tail, while the rest of his body is just more of like a silver white kind of dapple. And then we'll pick it up to a canter. So smooth, so easy, and then a gallop. How amazing is this horse gonna look in the winter world? Hopefully Star Stable will bring that back this year. I would love to see that. All right, let's go over and let's change his mane style. Let's see if we even can change it. Oh yes, you can change the mane. So here he is with short braided. Oh, I think I love the braided even more, because you can really see the dapples on him, and I am crazy for dapples. He looks so fancy with the braided. Here's semi-long, here's long, and then compared to, there we go, his natural hair. Like, do you see just how crazy long that is? Like, this is the longest mane style that you can buy, but this is his default mane that you get. And then of course you can add like a little bit of some beard hair underneath him on any of the styles. So the short with the beard, oh, he looks so cute.
Oh, he's gonna be so warm in the winter time if you put this little beard piece on him. Oh, look at him.
Oh, I think the little beard is really cute. Look at how different he looks. He looks so different. I'm still waiting for the day that Star Stable makes these main styles free, so I wish they would do that. But the braid with the little beard is so cute on him. All right, we'll keep his mane long and crazy. Here he is. I love whenever they add the horses to the app game for us to purchase, so it's so nice to see this really gorgeous silver dapple color. I'm really excited for all the new horses that are being added into Star Stable, and the fact that we are now like going into the colder months here in North America, I'm so excited for it. So let me know if you're just as excited for fall, Christmas, Halloween, Thanksgiving. Oh, there he is rearing. Oh, okay. Let's see if I can do like a quick stop on him too. So, whoa, boy, there we go. There we go. He's incredibly sweet. So happy to have this color added into the game. What do you guys think? Do you guys own this horse too? I would love to know. So we're gonna ride on back. Oh, you know where we should go? I'm gonna race on over to where the birthday party is and set off my very last firework. This week is the last week for the birthday party, so I'm sure by the time this video goes up, the party is all packed up. But while it's still here in the game, I wanna race over and I wanna let off my fireworks that I have. I've got one more mega rocket to launch. Yes, it's still here. Whoa, boy. All right, have him hang out right here. Get out my mega rocket and light it off. There it goes. Ah, beautiful. Ooh. Very pretty. Oh, she's lighting one off too. There it goes. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, that one was really pretty. It had like a little circle effect. Well, thank you guys. You guys know this is my horse crazy channel. As always, I'm wishing you love, happiness, and horses. Join me in my next video. Be checking out the brand new horse for the Wednesday update. People are guessing that it's gonna be a Halloween horse. I don't know. I haven't seen any spoilers on it, so I'm really excited. So make sure you come on back so we can check it out together. I'm sure it's gonna be a fantasy horse. Let's give him some cake and see if he can maybe do a little dancey. Can you do a little dancey? Do you wanna eat the cake? Eat the cake. There we go. Oh, he does dance a little bit. All right, you guys, I'll see you in my next video. Bye.